freezing out here. Way to go.
My whole life, all I ever wanted was friends. But no one ever wanted me back. So when I finally found people who did want me, I did everything I could to make them stay. And ever since then, I've lived my life in fear. That one day they'd find out who I really was, and they wouldn't want me anymore. It's gone. What? What is this place?
Research log here, 722, day 189. I received a proposal regarding a way to improve the infantry's performance by leaps and bounds. Outfit the troopers with magitech cores. Preliminary tests suggest sublimating demons for fuel will result in an unstable infantry unfit for the field. If the calculations he provided are correct, though, this could solve all our problems. The Deathless Project marks the advent of a new age. No longer will our soldiers fall on the field of battle. The Empire shall rise, and soon all the world shall bask in our glory.
Scanning production code. Huh? Unit 0595323 4 confirmed. Warning. This unit has been compromised.
What's going on?
Initiating retrieval of compromised unit.
She still remembers you after all these years.
You! Huh? What gives?
We can't have you spilling blood here. Although to most, this compound is known only as the first Magitech production facility. Birthplace of the myriad Magitech troopers and demons the Empire holds dear. To you, this place should have some sentimental value. After all, it is your home, sweet home.
Shut up!
I'm not the one who almost killed you.
You're up!
You really ought to take a rest. Perhaps the estimable Chief Basithia will help heal that broken heart of yours.
Who the hell is that?
Oh, how quickly they forget. But fear not. I've no doubt a reunion would refresh your memory.
I'm gonna find him. Wherever they are. You're not! Find me.
Research log year 722, day 339. Another day, another mental breakdown. All my tests so far have resulted in the former soldiers suffering ego deaths. Today, however, I developed a new hypothesis. I will continue to sublimate demonified humans to harvest the miasma. But if a sense of self is the source of these snacks, why not inject infants with the plasmodia instead? We've little time. If we are to combat the Lucian threat, we must explore new options. I, too, will set aside my personal misgivings and do what I must for the Empire.
What kind of a maniac experiments on kids? Everything about this place gives me the creeps. Let's do this! Next.
Target detected. Eliminate immediately. Commence elimination of compromised unit.
Gotta find my way out.
Research log year 736, day 123. It seems my laboratory is not nearly as secure as I once believed. Some thief, likely a Lucian, made off with one of my experiments. Absconding with a single infant will do nothing to enlighten them of the grandeur of my research. That said, I will see to it such an incident never arises again. I've posted Magitek troopers around the facility and instructed them to keep a vigilant watch. It is their home, after all.
The kingdom kidnapped one of those infants? Does that mean I... No, it couldn't be. There's no way. We've all got the same barcodes.
Research log, year 723, day 70. I pondered how I might find the necessary number of infants. Then it dawned on me, why not make them myself? If I clone them from my own genes, I can eliminate the pesky process of breeding them. Mass production remains a pipe dream for now, but I'm confident I can create a massive inventory once the process picks up. If everything goes according to plan, the Empire will boast a million-man army in no time at all.
All this time, those things I've been fighting have been...
Target detected. Eliminate immediately.
I can't take this anymore.
Commence elimination of compromised unit.
Take this! Not good!
Lucky me. What the hell am I? How could he do that? Who? What am I? Oh. Deep breaths.
My friend, do you recall the child who was stolen from this facility?
The one those Lucians absconded with?
Precisely. I thought you might like to see the fine young man he's become these 20-odd years later. So as thanks for bringing your pets to Insomnia, I've brought the boy to you. The time has come to meet your maker. Any questions for Daddy, dearest? Father and son. Oh, how I love bringing families together.
No, it's not true. You're wrong, damn it! I don't care what he said. My home is in Lucis. Not here.
Research log year 756, day 98. Finally, my demon-infused Magitek armor is complete. I have christened my creation Diamond Weapon. It has exhibited an extremely unstable psyche, immediately unleashing unmitigated horrors upon activation. Its destructive capabilities, however, are indeed beyond compare. Not even the impenetrable Insomnia could withstand its onslaught. While a crowd city would fall in a mere matter of minutes, the Stone of Legend will soon be mine. To think that in less than a month's time, the crystal will be mine to play with as I please.
So he's the one behind the attack on Insomnia. He planned the whole thing. Everything we lost that day is gone because of him.
Have you never seen a man turn before? If those Lucians hadn't intervened, you could have turned too. Because you were cloned from this genius's genes, born of my own flesh and blood. You are but one of millions, created to serve our great empire. In the Magitek industry.
To serve you?
Yes. And now you've finally come home to Niflheim, my son.
Shut up! You're wrong. I'm a Lucian! I am not one of your experiments!
Not anymore. Nothing but a failure. I ought to return you whence you came. Perhaps then you might serve some use.
Never!
With your help, my ascension to divinity is now all but complete. Soon, neither the kings of Lucis nor the gods themselves will be able to challenge my reign.
Look what you've done. You've gone homicidal. No, patricidal.
No.
You lose your friends and murder your family. Now you've no one left.
Shut up!
Vital functions decreasing. Plasmodium activity index increasing. Demonification complete. Initiating transfer to unit XDA 1002. Immortalis.
You always play hard to get like this?
Aranea!
Save it, Blondie. On your feet. So this is that new model they're working on. I don't know what's got you so shook, but you can deal with it later. Let's move. I'm only gonna say this once. Lose your will to live and you lose all hope of me helping your sorry ass. Got it?
Target detected. Capture and retrieve immediately. Commence capture and retrieval of compromised unit.
Just go! Catch you later, Aranea. Almost as good as what Iggy used to make. Oh. Well, at least it's quiet for a change.
Don't tell me you thought that would work. Prompto, right? You could at least look happy to see me. I ran into your buddies in Tenebrae. You've got them worried sick. You gonna go see him or what?
I can't.
I can't. I'm not like them. I was born here. In Niflheim. All this time. And I've never told them. And that's not even the worst part. I wasn't born into a happy family. I was made. Created in some laboratory. The entire reason I exist is to make Nacht and all of them miserable. How could I possibly see them? They'd never accept the real me.
You spent all that time driving around together and you still don't know what kind of guys they really are. In case you forgot, your princely pal and I weren't always on such friendly terms. But you know what? He put all that aside and asked me to make sure you were safe.
He did?
Think he'd do that for someone who makes him miserable?
Did they say anything else about me?
Not that I can recall.
Oh. Right.
His Highness was so worried about you, he could barely speak. But don't worry, I whipped him into shape.
So, he doesn't hate me after all. Is everybody okay?
All things considered, I guess. Sounds like they've been through a lot since you left, but they're still dead set on getting to the capital.
Hope they make it.
They'd have a better shot with you around. I can tell you want to get back together with them, so why not let them know?
You think they'd let me back? After all this? And even if they did let me back, I'd probably cause them nothing but trouble. I don't know how I could live with myself.
Ugh. Because you're doing such a great job of living with yourself. What do you want, then? You worry so much about what other people want from you, you don't even know what you want anymore. Your life isn't yours to live. Forget about what everyone else thinks for a second and figure out what it is you're really after here. I'm going after that new model in the morning. You're on your own now, kid.
Hey!
This will be quick.
See ya! See ya!
All I ask is that you continue to support Noctis, and that you remain ever at his side.
How does she expect someone like me to support him? Am I good enough? Does he want me around? Is that really what Noct and everyone else want? For me to be with them? Wait, but what about me? What do I want?
It took me a while, but I finally found my answer. It's time. Aranea. I'm ready. I thought about what you said, and I've decided to face my fears once and for all. I can't choose where I came from, but I can choose where I'm going.
All right. But slow me down, and you're going to get left behind.
This is it. I'm going in. Ready or not? I'm all out!
Rise and shine, Shortcake!
According to my intel, they're housing the new model here.
It's some kind of Magitek armor, right? What's so new about it?
This one's got a ghost in the machine. Chief Basithia himself. Managed to fuse his soul with the core. The demons this guy created destroyed Insomnia. If we don't take him out now, he's liable to destroy the whole world.
Sound.
Our cue to go.
Target detected. Eliminate immediately. Commence elimination of compromised unit.
Yeah!
Research log year 724, day 297. Mass production of a Magitek infantry was a success. We've overwhelmed the Lucians with our numbers and surrounded Insomnia. But to rest on our laurels now would be unthinkable. On occasion, harvesting the plasmodic miasma produces some side effects. The demons born of this process have been disposed of on site. Until now. How foolish I was to let these sublime creatures go to waste. What they lack in adaptability, they make up for in sheer power. I realize now that I ought to channel my efforts into exploring the true potential of these demons for the sake of the Empire. Perhaps this has been my true calling all along.
He's mad. This guy has completely lost his mind.
Research log year 756, day 190. At long last, my life's work is complete. Not only have I found a way to preserve the ego, I've also managed to sustain that consciousness through the sublimation process and transfer it into my Magitek troopers. The prototype has proven slightly less powerful than the diamond weapon, but this presents no real problem. After all, one's consciousness can be transmuted again and again and again. All that remains is to fully surrender myself to my research and become my own final test subject. I will conclude my mortal life by offering a word of thanks. Chancellor Arden Izunia, your assistance has proved invaluable. You have my eternal gratitude. It is through your aid that I have completed my work and begun my ascension to an existence beyond divinity.
Of course it was Arden. Everywhere we go, his name just keeps coming up. Everything that's happened to us, it's all his fault.
Give it all!
Roger.
Oh, no! What's happening?
Enough. It's over.
XDA-1002, Immortalis. Plasmodic miasma transfer complete. No psychic obstructions detected. All systems operational. Activating Immortalis.
It's outside! It's gigantic!
So that's the new model. And that means he must be inside that thing.
Hop on!
What?
Ready for round two?
You bet!
Shortcake!
kid. Keep it up.
You all right?
Yeah. This is what I wanted.
Then say it like you mean it. You did good, kid.
Couldn't have done it without you, girl. Seriously, though. Well, I better catch up with Nacht and the guys. He's got a lot on his plate. And I figure he could probably use a hand. Taking back the crystal and all that. And who knows? Maybe I'll take it back before he does.
Don't get ahead of yourself.
Honestly, I don't know for sure if they're going to accept me for who I really am. But I'll never know if I don't speak up. So I'm gonna tell them. After all, it's my life to live.
The boy has become a man. Anyway, Grawley is straight ahead.
Aranea!
Yeah?
Thanks!
Ba-ba-ba-bum-bum-bum-bum-ba-bum.
Hey, I'm sorry. For what? For falling right into his trap? And for hurting you like that?
I know, right? How could you possibly do such a horrible thing after everything we've been through? Nah. It's okay. You're not the only one who fell for it.
Once this is all over, I say we break down the borders. Come together as one nation.
Huh?
I mean, what does it matter where you're from, anyway?
You know, I never thought I'd say this, but you sounded like a real king for a second.
Better late than never. I'm gonna make this world a better place. You with me?
Uh-huh. Ever at your side.
Now, let's see what you can do. Take this!
Ha!
was a close one.